I'm Harris Duininck, and with my cousin Griffin, we're about to dive headfirst into the family trade.
We're taking you behind the scenes of the water management business as we learn from the pros.
Join us on our road trip across the U.S. as we explore this fascinating industry.
Harris and I are excited to start off our road trip here in Prinsburg, Minnesota.
Pretty cool to see the Prinsco plant, the first one, and see where it all began. Let's check it out.
What's up, boys?
How you doing, Hans?
What's up?
Hey, Griff.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Welcome, guys. Welcome to the Prinsburg plant. I hear you're doing a little trip this summer.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thanks for having us out here.
Awesome. That's exciting. Let's go take a look around.
See it.
So Prinsco actually started here in Prinsburg in 1975. It started as a company that was manufacturing concrete tile for ag drainage, and then over the years saw that the world was kind of moving to corrugated plastic, so transitioned over to that. And then the past years, decades, we've been growing kind of beyond just selling primarily to ag, to selling more into the retail and to stormwater market, and have been really growing in the stormwater sector.
Hans, give us your sales pitch on plastics and, you know, why there's all kinds of other pipes that could be used, why you guys are doing plastics.
So one thing with plastic is a lot of what we use is recycled material. So we're purchasing that, and every pound of that we purchase and use into this product is being helpful to water management. That material's not going into a landfill. Plastic has a long service life, so whenever that goes into a landfill, there's no use or value to that. So we're taking a lot of stuff that doesn't have value and giving it value.
So anything that we make here that's not sellable, we reuse. So we grind back up and we put right back into our process for any products that we're allowed to use recycled material for.
So Hans, the idea behind this trip is really us exploring a growing world, and how is Prinsco Pipe resilient in this ever-changing world?
Obviously, water is the most important resource in the world right now, and managing it well is important today and is going to become more and more important over time. It's not something that's a fad or that's going to go away. Our business and how we support that overall is just going to continue to get more and more important.
Thanks for the time, Hans. Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate you coming out.
Yeah.
We learned a lot for sure.
Thanks. So how did this come about, or like, where did you guys get the idea to do this?
Well, my dad kind of approached both of us this spring and said we got an opportunity at Prinsco for you this summer to create videos and learn a lot about the product and educate just kind of the average person on what you guys are doing. And we took that and we're excited for the summer.
Get a lot of cool opportunities to travel around, see different things, I think. What are you guys most looking forward to?
Honestly, just interested to learn about all the products. I don't know a lot about Prinsco, so I'm excited to learn the industry.
Right, cool.
And to see it, you know, the product in the field is gonna be really cool. We've all seen it here in the yard.
Yeah.
Growing up in the area, but we haven't been on job site before.
Right.
Hans, we appreciate you taking time out of your day and giving us a tour out here in Prinsburg.
For sure, absolutely.
Thanks for showing us around.
Yeah.
Excited to see your products in action.
Awesome, thanks for coming out, and make sure you guys have fun on that road trip and make some good memories.
We're excited.
I've definitely learned a lot going to these next job sites, whether it's storm or agriculture. I'll be more knowledgeable about the products that Prinsco is providing.
I agree. It seems like it's definitely a cool spot to be in. There's a lot of stuff going on and potential in the industry.